So let me tell you this one, try to keep up with me. It's a tale that I have told a thousand times before. This is the story of my life, and how I hate it, and all the mistakes I'm all over are the reason why I'm here. I went to a shrink, he asked me to open up, so I told him I'm lazy and how I just can't get things done. He said you need to push forward, and none of this is your fault. But maybe you cling to the past, cause the future freaks you out. Yeah, the future freaks me out. Escape from reality, or at least something to dream. I told my shrink about my mom and how she's overprotective. Sometimes I feel like a child even though I'm 25 years old. I told him about my dad and how I can't recall the last time that we hugged. We are completely out of touch. I told him about girlfriend and how she's so sad. I wonder if she'd be better without me. I wish I could help her, but I can't even help myself. So let me tell you this one, try to keep up with me. It's a tale that I have told a thousand times before.